Making news this week is a one-of-a-kind Impala SS produced by Chevrolet engineering guru John Moss. And while it may look like a stock SS on the outside, its cabin has two critical differences. This small tachometer attached to the gauge cluster and this six-speed shifter attached to a BorgWarner T56 manual transmission from a Camaro. It was mated to a much modified LT1 V8, which has been disassembled, cleaned, bored, and balanced. New pistons, rings, connecting rods, and a Corvette camshaft and distributor were used in the rebuild. The resulting 308 horsepower and 334 pound-feet of torque pushed this hot rod SS from 0 to 60 in 6 seconds flat, a full 2 seconds faster than the stock 94 SS we tested last year. Unlike muscle cars of old, and some of today, the 6-speed shift action was direct and stable with no rocking back and forth. Combine that with almost limitless power, and you get a 14.7-second quarter mile ending at 98 miles per hour. Not bad for a 4,200-pound car. This is the first time one of John Moss's trick Chevys has been available for independent testing, and we hope it won't be the last. And that's it for this week's Motor News.